Congrats for me, thank you. A 7-year-old, a 5-year-old, and a 2-year-old.
Yes. Oh, yeah, because I was like, why congrats? Oh, yes, children.
Because I'm reading the stream. I'm figuring this thing out.
No, I think they're congratulating Broverdown for quitting nicotine.
We don't see those.
Today.
We don't see those. There's a lag.
Well, first day of quitting nicotine, but I feel good.
Oh, we do see that.
Our trash bag. What's happening, Sissy Wizzy? How you doing?
What is a fart trash?
Just go with it. Oh, what's happening, Mushface? How you doing, buddy?
We might have had some drinks at dinner.
Okay, yeah. We went and had dinner. We have a friend in town. His name is Paul. He's on the couch to Lexi's left, which is...
Hi.
Your...
In case you can't tell the difference left. Between...
Yeah, I know, right?
Look at all your hoes.
Yeah, I know. They love it. Space Monkey on Mike, what's happening, dude? Bjorn, how you doing? Broverdown, what's going on? Let's give a shout out to all the people who are in the chat
Food
right now.
Food overdose hangover?
Hey, we're holding it Space all day, Monkey, your internet doesn't suck.
Bjorn says, hello, Paul.
Hi, Bjorn.
Okay, where are we?
Oh, my internet sucks. Hey, are we coming across all right? Because it was saying... Paul, no, you're a lizard, Holden. He just found out now.
I just found out. Thank you for letting me know.
Yeah, so that would explain. We were just showing him...
Anal pain. Come on.
We were just... What's happening, Fuzzy Quad? How you doing? Hey, you just followed me. Hey, thanks, man.
He's new.
Hello. What's happening, Ben Tundy? How you doing, man? For fuck's sake, my Twitch is shitting itself. Okay, guys, are we coming across okay? Because I'm, like, worried our internet connection's shitty.
What's up, Snizzy Wizzy? Thank you for saying hi.
What's happening, Final Fantasy King 9? Dude, everybody's
in us!
Yeah, stream's coming through good on my end. Okay,
cool,
good.
Cool.
One
okay.
Person's telling us that means we should be alright.
So, because we have a special guest, this also means... Extra time for Jackbox!
Yeah, we're probably going to be doing more Jackbox tonight than Diablo.
Hey, you're good for me too, Snizzy Wizzy.
Fuck yeah, dude. So, I live 15 miles into the woods and I have a bad company, so I usually am not a good call for internet quality. But you know what? You're the good one to test, right? Because if it's working good
for you,
it's working good for everybody. Isn't that right, Space Monkey? I'm like, the excused. What's happening, buddy?
Hello.
Man, everybody's just hopping in right now. It's great. Starfleet Dropout, what's happening, man? How you doing? I think you also recently followed me. Thank you, dude.
I am super interested in aliens, Snizzy.
Time to get the old tablet out there.
In fact, I can...
For sure, brother.
Yes.
Bjorn.
I can tell you that Paul had many alien posters and shirts and alien things.
Everything about the paranormal.
as a 15-year-old. Yes.
Oh, wait, are we too bright, do you think? Are we glowing too much? Should I do,
That's fine. Yeah,
I think that's
good.
Better.
Yeah.
I think that's more realistic lighting.
That is so sweet, Queen Laquipa.
What did Queen Laquipa say? Sorry to hear about your anal pain. Yeah, that is a nice thing to say. Sony 420, what's happening, man?
2, 3, 4. We are the Jumbo Shrimp, here to play a game.
Oh!
What just happened?
Paul, you're going to have to roll with a lot of things right now. You know, we don't have time to go back and explain the lore of this stream
Jumbo
and
Shrimp.
The Roundtable Podcast.
It's so easy to explain the Jumbo Shrimp. You know that Jacksonville just changed the baseball team from the Suns to the Jumbo Shrimp.
Yeah.
Okay. So, anyway, of course, that's a weird news story. His podcast talks about weird news stories.
Okay,
and
that is a weird news story.
That song... Holden it fell out of Holden's mouth.
Hell yeah. Flood the chat with whip cracks right now, fuckers. Let's do this.
I almost feel sorry for Paul.
Me too.
What's happening, Bjorn from motherfucking Iceland? How you doing, buddy?
The rules of the stream. I burp and you have to take off a sock.
We're going to have to reintroduce Paul over and over again. Our guest is Paul, one of Lexi's oldest childhood friends.
Or burps. I mean, typically if I fart, I don't think I announce it, but I will. Happily.
Oh, there's more whips.
Oh, yeah. So Holden is writing with his band the theme song for the Jumbo Shrimp.
Yeah, Jacksonville Jumbo Shrimp. It's a huge, it's a huge franchise. We're trying to get involved at the ground floor. Every time Lex burps, we take off our socks. All right, is it burps or farts, guys? If
Any
it's both,
sort of,
if it's
yes.
both, you're gonna be barefoot in 2 seconds.
I have a burp dad.
Yeah, put some extra socks on. Cause it's
I have three
be...
socks on.
Nice. Okay. all right, let's start fucking shit up. Where are we?
I don't know.
I just feel like we're just walking around in circles right now.
Well, that's what we do.
It is what we do. What's my encumbrance? Let me see if I can go get rid of some shit real quick.
Are you over encumbered?
I'm a bit encumbered, and I feel like I need to unencumber myself a little bit. So let's go to the blacksmith and cumber.
That noise was our treasure goblin that followed us.
Okay.
Yeah, he follows us around. He's a friendly dude.
Oh, both. They want both.
Yeah, burping both,
okay.
And farting.
Burping and farting, so there you go.
You
guys have
it.
To understand, it is the stinkiest room every Monday night. Lexi, do you need to unencumber yourself, or are we just
I don't know.
Here?
I think I do, actually.
All right, go deal with your encumbrance, and then we'll get going here. Oh, my goodness. Guys. How do I see who... Viewer list. There it is.
Wow.
I can see everybody. See, okay. This is cool.
So the top right, the 58, mm-hmm. That's comments?
That's the amount of comments, and the number of viewers hasn't registered yet, but I think we got like 20 people watching or something, because that's the list right there.
Best of both people. Guest releases.
Oh, guys, get all your friends. There's a guest star here.
all right, let's go to the Tower of Corallon.
Well, I posted on Facebook I was doing it, and my mom just liked it.
Nice!
So my mom will probably be here soon.
Nice, good. So let's keep talking about burping and farting.
Yay!
He's evil. He's might be an evil guy.
Mama!
So how much money donated to get me banned today? Why do you want to get banned, bro?
All right, Brover Down, $50 will get Brover Down banned from the chat for the evening. That is a... I'm already barefoot. Stony 420, of course you're already barefoot. You're a fucking weed fucking mascot. You're just, obviously, you have no shoes on. And how much weed are you, like, covered in right now? Like, Stony 420,
yeah,
00.
He's 42,000.
Yeah,
he's 420.
Beyond what it could. Well,
but he has a sad face. He looks really sad.
Yeah. So, wait, can we not
get
on here?
Why can't we get on?
We can't get on.
Why?
I don't think we can. I don't know. It wouldn't let us.
That's weird.
Snizzy, just quick. Type six things.
Oh, return to the survivor's enclave. So all we had to do was go there. Yeah, we just need to return to town. All we had to do was go there and then... Can I get the 69th comment? Yes, Snizzy was going. All you need to do is type six more comments, as Paul said. He's in bathing in the grass right now. Yeah, exactly. So much.
Four more.
There you go. Four more comments. Okay, and there you go. Now our thing is registered. So we have 27 fuckers watching right now, enjoying this.
Ah, you listen. There you go.
Yeah!
69.
Nice. You did it.
Wait, no, you 70. Can stop now. Come
yeah,
on.
You should have stopped. You just went right past it. But that's Snizzy Wizzy. Congratulations. You were the 69th comment on chat. Incredible.
Nailed it. Oh, Bed Tundy, clever.
Bed Tundy, 1856, regular watcher of the stream. Yes.
We have new school.
So, Brover Down, we're lowering it to $50. If you donate $50, I will ban Brover Down.
Shoot high. Let's
donations
go for 100.
All right, we'll go for 100. If you donate $100, click on the couch. I guess Brover Down, that's a good segue.
Oh, I've got some, sorry.
We ran a donation for the couch fund. If you click on the couch, you can donate towards it. We did meet our goal, though, of $600, so we're very thankful for that. So really, if you want to throw more money at us, it will help us afford the couch, because it's definitely going to cost more than $600. We were planning on pretty much matching that amount. So any amount of money you want to donate for the stream, please just click on the couch, and that'll send you to our PayPal, blah, blah, blah. And if you donate $100 tonight, if we get an accumulation of $100, we will ban Brover Down. So please get those donations in for a Brover Down ban. That, again, is $100 for a Brover Down ban.
Yes, Snizzy, your dad loves you. Please.
And we love you.
There you go.
So your choice as to what's more important.
I think I'm going to pick up Neo on Friday. I don't know if I'm going to get it. Lex, you're going to love Neo. It's like Ninja Gaiden meets Dark Souls. You're going to love it. It's really hard. Yeah, it's really tough. There will be lots of screaming, lots of anger.
A lot of closed doors.
I get upset when I play the hard games sometimes, and Lexi has to hear me. At least I'm not yelling at you, you know, I'm yelling at the game. It's hard, though.
The apartment becomes an energy vortex.
Lexi takes my energy in. If I come home from a bad day, and I'm, like, just bitching about, like, how much, like, my job sucked or something that day, she'll pull that energy within herself and it'll take it on. I've never seen someone do. She's like a rogue. Rogue. She's like a rogue for like boyfriend emotions, you know.
I'm a rogue for people's emotions in general.
Forever Down, of course you will get a Neo stream when I get it. I will absolutely be streaming that game.
And Snizzy says fart trash comes first.
Okay.
Yay! So we're fart trash.
I heard it's harder than Dark Souls. Great. So perfect for me. Holdenators are the best. Thank you so much, Queen Laquifa, for saying that about my wonderful fans, my myriad of fans. Someone better than Lexinators. Interesting. Can we get a stream? Yeah, already read that.
Come if you want.
Now I'm just rereading comments.
What would the name of a Lexicutioner fan be?
Yeah, with the Lexicons.
Wait, real quick, guys. Do you guys see what Queen Laquifa said?
I'm sick of just...
She's sick and just got out of bed to hang out with us.
Fuck yeah, Queen Laquifa. That's fucking amazing, man. Or lady. I mean, I assume it's a lady, but...
It has to be. It's a queen.
You never know. I mean, you know.
Well, true.
I pay attention.
But a Laquifa.
Goldenators make me horny, says Brover Down. And again, if you donate $100, we will be
exactly
able to ban
right,
Brover
Down.
Down.
Wouldn't that be like Lexicutioners?
Yeah, Lexicutioners, probably. I like Lexicons.
Lady,
you fuck.
Lexinators is the one I said earlier, but you know what? I feel like that's too.
Because we got
it feels
the Jackanese.
Like just kind of aping off
what
I'm doing.
We got the Larsenite.
Hey, we're actually playing this game now. Sorry. Isn't that exciting?
Oh, you're fighting.
Yeah, we're actually. This game is actually
you.
A game.
In fact, there were no enemies there.
Oh, he's a big boy. He is powerful. This dude. Stop fucking around. Alright.
He's dead.
Paul, you've been officially on a Twitch stream for 12 minutes and 55 seconds.
It's pretty incredible.
I mean, right? I mean, this is, you know.
Equal in every way, especially LinkedIn.
Holmes the length, I'm the girth.
Oh my god, what are you talking about? I am definitely the girth. Baby, I'm huge. Please. Let's get one thing straight.
No, it is good to be confident.
Yeah, I'm fine. Yeah, I'm fine with it. I mean, I was talking about my big fat body, but yes.
Yeah. I was talking about your sword. That is a girthy fucking
sword.
Look at
that sword.
Look at my frisbee shield. All right,
What was that? See, frisbee shield. That doesn't sound very masculine.
No, no, no.
Go back to your girth.
My girthy red sword. Red rocket. All Naders and Lexicutioners are equal in every way, especially length and girth. Oh, okay, that was that that we read earlier. You know what? Sometimes I reread the comments.
See, that's called you've been drinking.
Yeah, exactly. Paul Holden, on numerous occasions, has threatened to do a full body wax on the stream. How does that make you feel? You know what? I don't think I threatened to do it. I think Lexi Wonder wrote me into that. Do you think... I don't know. What does that say to you? Does that say desperation? Does that say confidence, Paul?
That says that my night just got a lot more interesting.
Let's just go through this magic door, right? Let's just...
Hey.
How tall are you guys? And Lexi, you look all squished in together. I am
That's
6...
That's why we're getting a new couch!
I am 6'1".
I am 5'3".
Oh, I'm 5'8 and 3 quarters.
Okay. That is a admirable height.
Cheers, Snizzy.
Yeah, actually. Let's all... What are we drinking tonight? Paul and I are having a Smutty Nose IPA. Lexi, what is your white wine there?
Cheap. Screw top.
We're just getting murdered by these monsters right now. Whoa, what's happening? Evadiasis. I don't know how to say your username, but I appreciate you being here.
Warm.
Hey, nothing but trouble. Best movie ever, man.
6-1 and a ton of fun.
6-1.
Nope. Well, not equal, not free.
Not equal, not free. What's happening, buddy? How you doing? You are not drunk. I do not believe you.
No, I don't think that equal drinks.
Oh, yeah?
Right?
I don't know.
There's somebody that's sober.
Just bone sober all the time.
Yeah.
That's a good mix of heights. Fuck yeah, Chris, you're coming for. And Screwtop Wine isn't just cheap brands anymore. Screwtop Wine's great.
That's true. It was, but it was a cheap bottle.
Oh yeah, that's true. Well, we if we have a Screwtop bottle, it will definitely be a cheap bottle.
Cheaper, yes. Is the face. We've graduated though from the leaders of Gato Negro and Barefoot and what else? Oh, Yellowtail.
Hey Bjorn, you have any luck finding a place to stay in New York? Bjorn's coming to New York, by the way.
Oh.
What's happening, Donnie Drywall? How you doing, buddy?
12:47 in the afternoon.
Fuck yeah.
Hey, someone take a sock off.
Yeah. I need to open a window.
Where am I?
It's warm.
Stony, I cannot remind you where you are at all times, alright? It's too much. You're too high, alright? You gotta go dry out.
Apparently so does not equal not free.
Nice. There you go. Look, a lot of people are basically going to be inebriated watching this stream. I mean, it's kind of, well, you know, I don't want to diminish what we're doing here, but yes, I think it does help the experience.
It adds to the experience. Yes, it adds to it.
No, the girthy sword is doing it for me.
That's it. My girth, or that's what I call it. Holden, are you going to stream the new Zelda game? Fuck, man, I was just talking, Paul was asking me about how it works with a Wii U. You know, I gotta get a capture card and a PC in order to do that. I would love to stream Breath of the Wild when it comes out on March 3rd. I think it's coming out. New Zelda game's coming out soon, man. There's like nothing out right now for me personally to play, but which is why I'm playing GTA 5 for the most part. A little bit of Overwatch, but there is so much coming out soon.
Look forward to. If you start streaming from the, what do we have? I almost said N64.
Close, PS4.
Or
Wii U.
Thank you.
Yeah, then we'll play Mario and shit.
Mario Kart.
Yeah, I got it. Yeah, we have it.
Oh, I could Mario Kart the shit out of the TV.
Oh, we can do that. We can get into that after the stream.
Yeah, I wish we could do it on the stream.
How do I feel about Nintendo basically dropping support for the Wii U? You know, I think enough good games came out on the Wii U to make it a valuable experience. Okay. To make it a valuable experience. I'm very happy with my Wii U. And at the same time, of course, they're going to stop making games for the Wii U. They have a Nintendo Switch coming out. They got to make games for that.
Pretty badass.
Yeah, it looks pretty cool. I mean, either way, Breath of the Wild is coming out for the Wii U. So I don't have to get a new console to play it. That's the new Zelda game. Hell yeah, Holden, when are you getting on GTA Online? I'm gonna get it on GTA Online the second I finish the main story, and I think I'm getting pretty close to finishing the main story. I beat the main story back when I played it on PS3, but I don't know, I had to go back and do it again, and it looks so damn good on the PlayStation 4. Once that's done, I will absolutely get that game, get into the online mode and join up with people. Because I know people have been hitting me up already, being like, where the fuck are you? I see you're playing GTA 5, but why are you not online right now? Well, that is why.
Hey, Starfleet, don't feel pressure. You don't have to if you don't want to.
What's he say? What did he say?
Starfleet says they have to be drunk or stoned.
Please, if you are 11 years old, please.
What? I sensed reluctance. It wasn't a total commitment.
Yeah, exactly, right? I see him burning. What did Alpha Man say? Holden, do you know how to play Drunk Mario Kart? How do you play Drunk Mario Kart? I mean, I think I do, but explain. What hope do the works of me too. Holden is obviously a bad influence.
I hope my mom isn't watching.
Look, children of the world, do not, you know, wait until you're 16 to try smoking cigarettes. You'll have to pick up the For Honor open beta this week. It looks like it's a ton of fun. You know, I'm hearing some really cool shit about For Honor. I do want to pick that up.
Mario Kart.
So how, is there a specific, is this like a Mario Kart drinking game? Is that what's going on? I can act as a pinch weed smoker for the kids. I don't know what is a pinch weed smoker? Oh, what's happening, Squire 13? How you doing, buddy? Welcome to the show, guys. So glad y'all are fucking here doing this. Paul is here. I officially met Paul in person just hours ago. We made immediate fast friends.
I feel like I've known you forever.
I think so, pretty much at this point. this point we're it's it. Like the One Ring, we're bound to each other. Alpha Man, you get a beer drink at the beginning of the race, then you have to finish drinking it before you finish the race, but you can't be driving.
Oh, so you like have to pull over and drink. My brother was telling me about this.
Yeah, I think I have heard of that. We should try that sometime with friends. Like, you have to come to a complete stop in order to drink. Gotcha.
Oh.
So you gotta stop it, drink the shit out of your beer.
That's why I'm all right.
Okay, that's kind of cool. I would just kind of drink the whole beer first. And then,
yeah, yeah, right?
But I guess you could kind of wait till you were in a good spot and then blue shell yourself, essentially, by stopping.
Yeah.
But yeah, I think I would just stop immediately. Baseball has pinch hitters. I will be a pinch smoker. Yo-yos. A pinch hitter is like when you kind of... See, this is the sad part, all right? We are not sports humans. And therefore, oh, fuck yeah. Thanks, Josh. I'm going to check that out in just a little bit.
What are the next three numbers after one?
Three, four.
We are the Jumbo Shrimp, here to play again.
How did that just happen?
Oh! Anytime someone's, essentially at this point, anytime someone says 2, 3, 4, the song has to be sung. I mean, I sold a few smokes to some grade niners this morning, but I can say the blame is 100% on
all of
them. Oh, okay. How did that happen?
I don't know.
She said, what are the three numbers after one? Those three numbers are 2, 3, 4. Fuck,
no, that's
we,
how. That's how.
We are the Jumbo Shrimp, here to play a game.
Oh! Your bird is getting softer and softer.
What?
Your
God
was,
damn it!
It was like.
I would donate to ban myself, but Neo, I know, rubber down. Neo, that's the thing. Everybody's saving up for Neo. They can't donate to the stream.
Person number
fine.
Three is Paul DeBeer.
That's me. Paul, we're going to have
my childhood best friend.
People hop in, they hop out, you know.
Yeah. He's super awesome. He is very, very smart and very, very funny. And he has three cheerins. At home.
I do have three cheerins. And that reminds me of South Park.
No, I need to sign you too. I'm going to do that next time.
I don't know why I'm qualifying your presence with the amount of children I have.
I really appreciate that.
An adult is on the show. That's what I'm doing.
Yes, we have a real adult.
We have a person. A real person with a real job.
Alphabet says, I kept singing the Jumbo Shrimp song at work and everyone's very confused. No, I need to catch up on South Park. Fuck yeah, they were, man. And why wouldn't they be? I need to catch up on South Park. Right now I'm just finally doing... what is this thing? I'm finally doing Rick and Morty. And enjoying that quite a bit. I finished season one today. So... Now, I just want to be caught up in it so that people stop being like, I've seen it.
Cartman's interactions with Elon Musk are pretty
good. Yeah, I bet it's so good. Are you guys not seeing any treasure goblins? Fuck, did we miss one? Stokesters, what's happening, buddy? Ooh, man. Finally, fucking late. Were you having like internet problems? Did someone just do it?
No, that was me. Okay.
We are the Jumbo Shrimp, here to play a game.
They got three
children. Hold on, someone said
hey, I got
children.
Who was that? Stone. Oh my god, Stony 420.
Stony 420,000 has three kids?
Hell yeah, he does.
Well, what just happened to the game?
Yeah, Rick and Morty's great.
We just went
into a room.
Different room.
I've been rewatching Atlanta recently. I need to see Atlanta.
Hey, I'm from Atlanta!
Yeah.
Have you
watched any Atlanta?
I watched the first episode.
Yeah?
It's too funny, but it's too close to home.
Yeah, it's just like...
Because it's real.
Yeah.
It's like when I watched The Real Housewives of Atlanta.
Oh, yeah. Totally. I need to see it.
Left for The Housewives of Atlanta.
Whatever, Paul. Secret safe with us and all these people watching online right now.
How do you... Do you not know how... no, I do not have a controller.
Yeah, he doesn't have a controller, yeah. So we're probably going to switch over to party games in a little bit so that Paul can join us.
The game's really hard to play without a controller. I'll pretend.
I need to get a third... good evening, couch. Good evening, Chad. What's happening, buddy?
Yes, Bjorn, it was a miserable night last night.
Oh, yeah. We stopped watching. We're like, oh, Atlanta's gonna win.
Yeah.
And we turned off.
Going into the half. It was 21-3 going into the half.
Oh my god.
And we were at a party, we left the party, put the kids to bed, thinking we're okay, look back, and all of a sudden the Patriots are back.
Oh my god.
Did you lose money?
No.
Oh,
I don't bet on sports.
Yeah.
Killed me. Ooh, what's happening, Jenny Hyper?
I don't know enough about sports to bet on sports.
Yeah, my neighbors must be very confused about the sort of jumbo shrimp stuff going on. Look at those pentagrams.
I know, I know.
Not yet.
Yeah.
You didn't get stabbed or anything. Why would you have gotten stabbed, AFK werewolf?
Stokesers, I have not watched One Punch Man. I'm pretty much going to watch it. I think I'm going to watch it next after I finish JoJo's Bizarre Adventure, but I am deep in the throes of that. Also, we're watching Death Note right now. I went into a deep anime hole recently through doing this, my podcast.
So gross.
Oh, it is as gross as I wanted it to sound. I love it. I'm not turning back from it.
Queen LaCoupa, that's impossible. Brady is an incredible athlete, but he's a douchebag.
Yo, last night was exactly like reliving Election Night. Yeah, pretty much. People are making a lot of comparisons to Election Night.
I thought about that too. And you know what? The family that I, one of the kids I teach chess to, they're big Trump supporters. And I walked into their apartment the other day, and they're big Patriots fans. I'm just like, look at you guys, having all the luck, having all the fun times winning. Anyway, what?
Crystal says Death Note is great. Yeah, Lexi's actually been watching Death Note with me.
Yeah, I like Death Note.
I really want to see Fully Cooley. How do I watch Fully Cooley? Where can I get it on streaming services? I don't think it's on Hulu. It's on Crunchyroll. Crunchyroll's like the anime Netflix, which I'm tempted to get. Football! That's right.
Anime Netflix?
Yeah, it's called Crunchyroll. And it's all anime. It's like only anime. I might get it because I'm watching a lot of anime these days. So it might have to be a thing. This anime. Golden Boy. Wait, the like Eddie Murphy? Was that an Eddie Murphy movie?
It was anime.
Okay. I don't think there
were six or seven of them. They were fantastic.
Okay.
That was my first and only real excursion into anime.
It's a hole that you can go down. It is a rabbit hole. Not a filthy sex hole like you wanted to think it.
Blind Ducky, welcome to the stream.
Blind Ducky, thank you.
That's a bold way to start, Blind.
Hence my ass needs its own zip code. I missed the first part of that. I love crunchy rolls. Okay, there you go.
Hey, crunchy rolls aren't that bad.
Sushi's not that bad. It's gluten-free.
Still bad at it too, but don't need to be good when you throw ammo or health.
I don't know what AFK, what's happening, man? How you doing? Long time no fucking see, bud.
It's true. AFK is from
North Carolina? Mushface is talking about playing. Yeah, Mushface is talking, or AFK and Mushface are talking about playing Battlefield 1 right now. A little side conversation in chat. What's happening, Blind Dougie? How are you? How are things? How is your penis? I'm watching When They Cry 8 at the moment. It's pretty bizarre. Don't lie, it's a filthy, clammy, grotesque anime.
Filthy, clammy?
Okay, I'll go with that. I'll
I agree, if there's one called When They Cry.
Log Horizon is a great draft in a video game anime. That's cool. Should I do Sword Art Online? Is that like a thing?
What?
Parasite is pretty... I really want to see Parasite. That's Ito. That's the horror anime dude. And I want to see his shit.
I don't have enough spirit.
Hold on. You got a donation before. How close to banned am I?
Oh.
Did I get a donation? I don't think I did.
Lies.
Unless my shit's fucked. Updated yesterday. What are you doing? Are you just looking at email? Sword Art Online is real bad. Okay.
Sorry.
I trust it. You are as far away as you could possibly be from getting banned. We need $100 to get you banned tonight. We have received no donations, so... So I think you're just going to actually be able to chat to your heart's content. Oh, my bad. Sorry, I thought there was one. I don't think there was. I paid pretty good attention. Anytime anyone sends money my way, I'm usually pretty quick to know about it. Let's see here. Please don't watch Sword Art Online. Okay, then I won't.
What is that?
It's just this. It's the premise is great. It's kind of like Ready Player One. The anime is the premise, but it's not very good, apparently. Who gets banned? Broverdown gets banned if you donate. If we get $100 in donations this stream, we will ban Broverdown. If anyone wants to send me money so I can get more Puffin juice. Anybody wants to donate to AFK Werewolf, set up a PayPal account, and we will put it out there to the chat. See, get AFK some Huffin' Juice. I think it only costs 3 nickels to get Huffin' Juice in North Carolina.
That's gotta be nickels, though.
Yeah, it does have to be nickels, I think, so. We're just cruising through this dungeon, by the way. Great! What's happening, Melders 23? How you doing, man? It's been a while. I have a PayPal I do for nefarious things like buying Chinese gun plot. Good times.
Couch selections are really nice.
Yeah. Oh, by the way, so we didn't even talk about this.
Thank you.
Especially for y'all who donated. Well, there you go. Thank you so much. I got $4.20 from Zachary. Oh man, and $50. Thank you so much, man. Who is who's Brady?
Somebody wants Holden
Guy. Broverdown. So we are really close to banning Broverdown now. It's pretty exciting stuff, guys.
$50 from.
I don't know which one Brady is. Some hardcore shit. So I don't like them. Who is. Can Brady, can you show yourself? Fuzzy Quad. All right, cool, man. I'm going to put you on our donor list. Thank you so much, man.
I'll lead the way.
Here, keep rocking. I'm going to put you on our donor list, brother. So. Oh my god, okay, it's another three, so now we're at $57.20. I need to do the math on this one. Broverdown will get banned if we get, 20. If we get $42.80, Broverdown will be banned, so get those donations in and get Broverdown banned as fast as humanly possible.
And vote on the couch that you like, especially Queen Latifah and our other top donors. Please, anybody that donated.
Oh, click on the couch to donate, as usual. Okay, wow, so that's, we have $37, no, $33, I think, and Broverdown will get banned. We got another donation. I'll start reading these off really soon, guys. Let me just,
I just donated.
Oh, okay. Were you,
I'm Paul Failer.
Yeah, of course. Well, you just said your full name on Twitch.
Oh, whoa.
Nah,
no,
you're fine. You're good.
I mean, they know our full names. Like, they're Facebook friends.
Okay.
It's all good.
Make heads or tails.
Thank you for donating.
Thank
Absolutely.
You for donating.
Because I want Broverdown gone. I don't know why, but I kind of like him.
That's the thing. It's kind of like punishment for ourselves. It's like a sacrifice. We have to sacrifice Broverdown.
Hey, ooh, what's happening, Treadmire? Yeah, we got 40 fuckers watching us right now. How's that?
Welcome, 40 fuckers.
Alex, of course, we thank you so much for your donation to get Broverdown banned.
Oh no, they're all coming after me now. And Paul and is stolen.
My Neo Fund. Thank you so much, Alex.
What's your mother's maiden name?
You read this shit off.
I know that.
Couch Fund. Thank you so much. Oh, Brady just threw down another 20.
Damn!
I think. Holy shit. They're coming in fast and furious now.
Last four of the social are 1164.
Couch Fund. I dislike him. I don't know why.
What? looks like there are a lot of Kissels in this game. Yeah, a lot of big monsters. Look at them. Let's get them. Don't need to ban myself. Brover is Alex. Yay!
Oh, thank you, Brover. Alex.
Alex. You gotta see how it reads on there. I've been drinking. Please
We've
forgive
all
me.
I've been drinking. Okay, Fuzzy Claw. Damn it. All right.
If each one of us 40 fuckers donate $1, We can get Berber down out of here.
And another 420 from Ethan. Thank you so much, buddy.
Bjorn's ready with the button. Kissel still has been brought to justice for his... still hasn't been brought to justice for his
this
many,
many true.
Lives. Kissel is... he hosts a Roundtable of Gentlemen and all the other podcasts. Well, not all of them, but a bunch of podcasts on Cave Comedy Radio.
Which which one's Zachary? Zachary, name yourself. Oh my god, another 420.
Oh man, first three numbers of my sin are 666.
And Ethan.
Oh.
I just went through notes to be on myself. Magic gave birth by a Kizzle. Killed five hookers in 1998. Those are unsubstantiated goddamn claims.
I don't know how much.
Yes, Berber, that is true, by the way. It is like darts.
I'm trying to make heads or tails of this right now, guys. I think we're very close to just a straight up ban.
Crystal, 34 in Crystal or Crystal 134.
Guys, we're so close. I think it's about
know.
$20 more and
oh.
Hey, okay, great, Crystal. Okay, cool. Thank you, Crystal.
Is that like a
34 in?
Wait, Crystal is a Zachary?
Yeah. You can be whoever you want. It's online.
Okay, that's true.
When am I getting Yakuza 0? Should I get it, guys? Is that I'm interested, but I wasn't necessarily planning on getting it.
Oh, when they lived together, Kissel watched Holden sleep.
It's true.
And $20 from Heather. Ban Broverdown. Ban Broverdown. Thank you so much, Heather, for your donation.
Broverdown, we appreciate your sacrifice.
Broverdown, maybe we'll see you sometime in the future. I'm not sure, but we got it. We got to ban him, right?
Well, just for tonight, right?
Yeah, sure.
No, a perm ban is $1,000.
Yeah, perm ban is $1,000. Broverdown, you are officially... Where are we?
We
have the ban.
Oh, bye, Brover.
Broverdown is officially banned.
Wait, someone donate 10 to bring him back.
That's it. No, he's done. It's over.
Man, thank you for your sacrifice.
Rover's gone.
Rover is gone. I banned the fuck out of him. He did it to himself.
How do you live with yourself? This is awful. We just banned Rover.
He donated to ban himself. How much to unban? Another $100 to unban Rover down starting now. If you want to donate any money right now, it's going to go towards unbanning Broverdown. So,
and also buy this.
Yeah.
Bring Brover back. Yes, he was Lexicution.
Broverdown was the hero we deserved, but not the one we needed right now. Broverdown will be brought back with another $100 donation. But you know what? If you don't want to donate, he'll just stay banned, guys. So congratulations on that. Worst incentive to donate ever. I'm banned the last week as well. Rip Rover down, man. Starfleet dropout, you know how it is. Holden, you're the master marketer. All right, we got $10 from...
I think every week we should, like, somebody else should volunteer to sacrifice themselves for the fun of the band.
Bring Rover back.
So we got $10. Okay, first of all, who is Heather and who is William?
Heather's Queen Laquipa.
Oh,
yes.
Jesus. Okay, so Queen Laquipa's already on there. Queen Laquipa continues to be our top donator. I'm sorry to forget your first name, Heather.
I heard a loud bang from Berber. No!
Not yet.
I guess that's supposed to be hashtag free Brover.
So William donate. Yeah, I think that's free Brover. Yeah. Maybe it is re Brover. Like he's trying to say he has mental.
I don't know.
Yo, what's happening, Willie Fresh?
That was wrong on a lot of levels.
Sorry, I know. I can't say the. Well, I didn't. I insinuated the word. I didn't say the word. William Fresh, long overdue, but here you go. Willie Fresh.
You just frustrated Heather, though.
I'm so sorry, Heather. I'm so sorry, Queen Laquipa. I'd rather you just be named Queen Laquipa in life, like, and not have an actual person.
Plus, she is, so.
You will always be my Queen Laquipa.
You've been my Queen Laquipa.
All right. another five from Alex. New goal of Unclosed to preemptively ban Broverdown for next stream.
What's great though that he can actually actually watch this?
Yeah, I think he just Alex, thank you for your donation. You just sent another $5. But I think it's to get unbanned. I think it's to get unbanned. So right now we have $15 towards Burberdown getting unbanned.
I just realized I wasn't playing this game.
And Stoney is a father or mother of three children. He donated after he was banned. What a legend.
You are the queef between my cheeks.
Oh, I love it.
And I will say this right now. All proceeds will continue to go towards that couch, which we will be getting in
the
next week or two.
Give us your votes. Look at the things. I don't know how you vote on it.
What's happening, man? Burberdown, we just did a fun drive to get Burberdown banned.
It worked really quickly.
Now we're doing a fundraiser to get him unbanned, so that will be...
This is my buddy Paul, childhood friend, a real person.
Made the executioner hood and the crocodile hood, and he's on the toilet right now.
Perth, Australia. It's
like 10 in the morning for him right now.
Oh.
Yeah.
Dead glass design. Check it out.
Queefa, you just hit me up on Facebook or whatever you need to do, and you will get a PlayStation Network shout-out special from me. So, yeah, hit me up on PlayStation, but also just feel free to hit me up and whatever.
Couch 1, 3, and 6. No, pick 1.
Oh, yeah. So, please let us know what your picks are, couch 1 or 6. We've got two.
Sure. AFK. No problem.
But that means Bjorn.
It would be on stream, because we're installing it on stream.
And Bjorn just posted a Weed Assist website for his artwork, Dead Glass Design. Check it out. If you type in Holdenators, you get a discount. He's making great shit over there. I love the fucking Alice in Wonderland almost like a diorama. It's so cool. Kate was telling me all about the stream last week. She's in love with Lexi now. Lexi was telling her how pretty she thinks she is.
I love her.
Couch 2, 3, 4. Just pick one couch so we have... That was all in between now, so now I don't even know. Now we have... Either of you read Dune? I just got it and I'm about to start it soon. I read Dune a couple years ago for the first time.
Like,
you ever read Dune, Paul?
I've never read Dune, but I've also never seen Lexi written with an I.
Yeah,
Alfred just blew my mind. It's supposed to be L-E-X-E.
It's okay. Nobody knows.
All right, right now it looks like the majority of people are going with couch number 6. Well, then I really think Chris would love to shit on couch number 6. Yeah, so we got a lot of couch 6.
A lot of couch 6?
Yeah, couch 6.
It's because it's 6.
So far. And you think it's the number thing? You think they're all just people of the devil?
Yeah.
Okay, understandable.
Your fans are of the devil.
Hey guys, do you guys, it's not a couch until Kissel sun kisses said couch. Couch 2, 3, 4. So, a couple people saying 2, 3, 4, which are three different couches. But other people are saying mainly 6. Number 6, it's neutral but warm, will hide stains, which is very important for me.
Oh, by the way, the colors aren't necessarily indicative
of the colors we're going to get. What color do you want to go with?
I want to go with like a dark brown, because that will hide all the pooping that we will be doing.
Important question though, which couch has a hidden container for jumbo shrimp?
That's the thing. We really need to have pockets, and honestly though, we'll get a mini fridge for the shrimp. Come on, we're gonna live it up a little bit here.
I still got some jumbo shrimp in the freezer.
With your Burberdown band donations. Now we got another donation. Thank you so much, Brady, for your donation.
Is he back yet?
To bring Burberdown back, we need, I think we're now up to 27. So we would need, what's the math on that?
73? 2, 3, 4. We are Jumbo Shrimp, here to play the game.
That's what they were on. I thought they were voting.
I thought you were voting because I am getting to the point in the stream where my brain is starting to rot. Thank you for reminding me that we are here to play a fucking game because we are human-sized Jumbo Shrimp. Honey, I don't know where we're going or what we're doing in this game.
Well, how is that different from any other week?
Yeah, exactly. It just says find the entrance to the Great Hall. So, guys, I want to do a Holdenators playlist in my spin class. What are some songs y'all like? Sorry, didn't mean to sound like Marcus there. How about Blank Generation by Rich? Is it Richard Hell and the Voidoids or is it Johnny Thunder? Either way, Blank Generation. I think that's a good dance song. What's another good? What's the song I love?
Look at all the things.
Baby Got Back.
Baby Got Back.
That's a good spin song.
Baby Got Back is great. Spin song. Okay, bye, friends.
Done being
back to work. Good to hear from you, man. Let's
give Kate my love.
And let's get on and play some PS4 sometime soon.
Yeah.
The best playlist is the Holden Talks for 30 minutes. Yeah, yeah, just throw that on.
That'll not alienate anybody in a spin class.
Psycho Killer works good.
Yes.
The best playlist is the Holden Talks for 30 minutes cast because you can imagine him right behind you in all his slimy, bumpy glory.
Yeah.
Wow.
Oh, yeah. You gotta hear
that's
this.
All yours, Lex.
It's me screaming into a microphone for 30 minutes. It's really something to behold. You will take it as a challenge to get through the entire thing. Legendary Shack Shakers. How about some Fat Boys on that playlist? The Disorderly's theme song or something like that. If I played Holden talking for 30 minutes, I'd have 20 dead cyclists.
Wait, who do you... Oh, Queen Liquid. You do, You do the spinning?
And this
teach?
Is hashtag relaxing.
I can't do spinning. I give out.
This guy's about $72 and Broverdown will get unbanned.
But good for you.
So I'm sure that donation will not happen, but I just want to keep throwing it out there just in case, you know. Yes, I work in finance by day, spin instructor by night. That's fucking
great. That's awesome. I bet
man,
you
I
are
make money.
Fucking I bet. Rips.
That is a good combo. Though.
Yeah, that is a very good combo.
A healthy finance person.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
If Holden took a spin class, three lesbians would fall in love with him, and his slime would burn a hole in the ground like alien blood.
Interesting.
Also an artist, Heather Church.
Yeah,
that's her shit. Yeah. Man, I gotta check out your shit.
Should we
plug it?
Yeah, of course. Well, she just put the link there.
Let's go look at
heatherchurch.com. Yeah, that's what I'm doing right now.
I do art things.
Yeah, Lexi does art stuff. You guys should get up and do some art stuff together. Yeah, do art stuff.
Okay.
I don't know what art stuff is. Nice. Artist, writer, fitness enthusiast. This is super cool, Heather. Everybody check out Heather's stuff.
Ooh.
I'm gonna plug your stuff tomorrow, Heather. Oh man, I like
that's
this.
That's awesome!
Dude.
I wanna buy one.
Yeah, we're totally buying some of your stuff. Heather, we're gonna hang some shit of yours on our wall. This is great looking. Maybe that NSYNC? It's kinda kick ass. Now we're just watching
Denver.
You.
Okay.
Hey, Cody, thanks so much, buddy.
Wait, Heather.
AKA AFK Werewolf.
Your last blog post, though, was May of 2016.
Gotta get on that.
You need
Heather.
To fix that.
Art stuff usually also. Yeah, everybody check out her stuff, man. It looks good. And I am totally down to buy some stuff or maybe commission a work.
Ooh.
Maybe Lexi with a flamingo or something like that. That'd be nice. Lex, what have you been working on lately? Art-wise, you've been working on art stuff.
I'm priming bottles for some of the glitter stuff that's going to happen tonight.
Nice.
So
priming bottles. Hey, wait, don't tell me to go fuck myself. I was being helpful.
Look at the painting. You know what, Paul? You open yourself to the internet. The internet's gonna bite back. All right.
Man,
I can't help. I cannot help you out at all. In fact, I have to take Queen Liquipa's side.
Oh yeah. Wow.
She's our top donator. Don't buy. I will do a custom piece to go with your sofa. Oh, that'd be fucking so cool, man.
That would be amazing. Oh my God, we could move Aunt Grimelda over there behind the TV and then put the painting.
Thank you, AFK Werewolf.
I'm screaming.
Glad someone's on my side.
Hold on, check the thing. Burber Down just tagged us on the whole Nader's group. Okay, I'll do that. Sounds good.
Paul, are you going to be a Nader after this?
I am a Holder Nader for life.
A Paul Holder Nader. What is it?
That's so good. Brover just posted that.
Wait, you said the Facebook group?
Hold Nader's Ho is the Facebook group. Yeah, we don't have a specifically for the Twitch Facebook group, but you can kind of just go there for everything. Holden, Paul, Lexi, can one of you help me with this math problem? 13 times 2 times G equals X, solve
I think,
for X.
No, that's I think it's a 9.
Oh, 9. Jesus. What's wrong with me? Solve for X? What, just
where's
13?
X?
What's 13 times 2 times 9?
13 times 2 is 26 times 9 is 180. 9 times
13 times 4 9?
4 is 13. 9 times... Oh.
Hold on. 20.
Hold on, what's the number again? 20, you gotta... 20, 20,
20, 20, 20,
13 times 2,
2 times
9,
9
equals 2, 3, 4. We are the Jumbotron, and you play again.
You seriously had us all going...
I had a suspicion. Guys, flood the chat with whip cracks, please. What are we doing here?
You guys are making me feel so loved. Everybody's talking about me now.
Paul ain't got it in him to be a master nader. There you go. They're all saying really nice stuff right now. Paul, you got to junkums in the final initiation to become Paul Nader. AFK, can you find Paul what a junkum is? Because, I just, if you could explain that to
me. All right, I will help a junkum. What is a junkum?
Where are we going? We're going this way.
Cover Paul in a sacred slide.
Sacred slime.
Oh, I don't think I want sacred slime.
Oh my goodness.
Aww.
Aww, I love you too, Stoney.
Hey, Stoney. Well, you guys have a lot in common with your
we both have three
children.
Kids.
Both
yeah.
have three kids.
That's...
And you both are...
One of us, yes.
One of us.
One of us.
Wait, let me kill this guy.
It's no. me, you coward. Damn. Oh, yeah. There you go. Wait, are you saying you're the jungle?
Thank you, Queen Lafifa, and I love your art. I've been looking at it all the time.
There you go. Guys, we're gonna get through this 2017. Just... Us and me and Lexi, and I think Paul will now
One,
actually start
from here. Oh, how many felonies have I committed tonight?
Lexi, are those guys
I think just
wearing
in
deodorant? Yes, they're.
We're dressed and I look, I'm wearing a nice shirt, we just went out to dinner.
Yeah. Hey, look at my email.
Oh my god.
Receipt for your payment to Holden Mayfield. Oh, sorry, I mean Holden.
No, they know my full name. I'm all over the goddamn internet.
What was I gonna say?
Mom hates this shirt, by the way. I don't know why. She hates this shirt.
Really?
I don't know why. She's like, you wear it all the time, so I guess I just wore it the last time I was down there and then I recently visited. You need at least 7 to be an entry level nader. Sure.
Committed or convicted?
Where is Paul's stream? Paul, what's your stream going to be?
My stream is... I'm not creative right now. You could check back next Monday.
Yeah, there you go. He's going to work on it, guys. You know what you should do?
Is there a way that I could remotely join you guys?
Maybe, yeah, I think so. We could do something like that. If I donate to the couch fund, can I have a portion of it sacrificed to the couch cushions? Yeah, absolutely. Also, you will entail Lords Now 998. You will also be donating to Get Broverdown Unbanned. I think it's another $72 and Broverdown will be unbanned. Don't let that keep you from donating, though. No. I am going to stream me talking to my dog. You know what? I'll watch that. Just started listening to Wizard of the Bruiser last week. Fuck yeah, man. Popping in to say I've really enjoyed so far. You guys put a thing going, so don't blow it. I'll try my best. Wolf, thank you so much for fucking jumping in here and listening to the podcast, man. I really appreciate it.
I could be the littlest nader. The little nader that could.
You know what I think would be good for you, Paul, that no one's doing in Twitch right now? Civil War reenactments.
I like
you get on, you dress in the garb, and you reenact different various Civil War battles and stream it over Twitch. Ooh, you guys are going to make it to level 70 tonight. Yeah, we are.
Ooh, yeah!
Alright, wait, Snizzy, if you are going to eat your toe... and take a video, I'll donate 72.
Snizzy's gonna eat a toe if you guys donate 72.
Define eat though.
Yeah.
Like actually eat?
Is it just gonna be a woman sucking on a toe?
That's different.
There's a different Twitch stream for that.
read those Civil War letters, like, on the History Channel. Yeah, exactly. I love this Civil War documentary. Ken Burns. Are you a Ken Burns fan, Paul?
I only watched Drunk History.
He did the... Nice. I need to catch up on that. Oh, really? I saw the web video ones, like the College Humor, or not College Humor, Funny or Die ones, and they were so good. I was, like, addicted to them, but I never watched the show for some reason. I'll donate $6 if someone brings me some acid. All right, is anyone in or around the North Carolina area with acid? So I guess there's two things we need.
You limited the population.
Yeah. And I'm talking about the real stuff from the 60s, not that, you know, fake news stuff.
What?
The synthetic stuff.
Apparently acid is not what it once was. And it will never be.
Weed, really.
Well, weed's a lot stronger now. Weed's a lot more potent now. It used to be like all, it was all like kind of garbage back in the day. General Sherman did nothing wrong. Forever. Oh, wait, did Forever make a new account?
What?
Unbelievable. So maybe we'll do a reband pledge. Whatever Forever's new... Oh, okay, Crystal lives in North Carolina. Now, Crystal, do you have...
Acid.
Acid. Yes.
Good acid.
Stony 420 with the three kids. I bet...
Someone say acid.
Oh, awesome, man. Josh just sent me... I asked Mushface to maybe send me... to help me make new buttons for, I have them, but it's not. And he, oh, dude, these look so good. I asked him to make me buttons for the Twitch stream. I'm going to show these this way so you guys can kind of see what he did. You can't tell. They're so good, man. I love them. He said they're not finished, but they're like the little donate about me. Yeah, man, these look great, Mushface.
That's awesome!
Yeah, they look fucking so good. Oh, man, that's so cool, dude. Thank you so much. I'm trying to clean up the Twitch page, make it more legit, you know?
Love it.
So I enlisted a...
What is a toe cupping video?
I mean, we can't go there.
And Crystal, Rover comes back, too.
And Crystal does not have acid. So he brings a toe fucking video. And I thought you were eating your toe, not having putting sex on it. Changes everything.
I haven't heard it worded that way in a while.
You know, dude, we have been everywhere. Okay, top left. All right, let's go that way. It's one of
you are right, werewolf. I have never fucked toes.
You know what? I'm gonna after having spent a wonderful couple hours at dinner with Paul, I'm gonna go ahead and say, yeah, I don't think he has.
I mean, I've thought about it, but.
Everybody's thought about it, Paul, please.
He's making
sex moves. He's doing Alexis Sings while holding Twerk's campaign. Paul can do whip cracking sounds in the background.
No, you just described dinner.
Paul is a toe tuck. Unbelievable. Unbelievable. Who else wants to get banned? If you are just joining the stream, Holden will have sex with Paul Speed for $72. It'll happen live on stream. All we need is a donation of $72, and I will essentially turn into Twitch's whore. That's where I'm at in my life. And everyone else, I have to ho. Have a great night. Ho! Have a good one, Space Monkey. Man, take care, buddy. You ain't been on the rusted ruin of a Jacksonville beach and seen some fine-looking toes jammed in some Payless sandals. I have not. Lexi,
really?
You have, though.
Yes, you!
Well, I don't know how much I've seen.
That has happened to me many times.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Certainly me as well, but... I'm trying to think, did we go to the beach? No, we didn't go to the beach.
Paul, how would you describe Jacksonville? Hey, I think we found the thing we were looking for. Hey, let's go. Okay, Paul, I'm going to stop talking and let you talk.
Okay, so I live in Atlanta. Atlanta is craft beer, maybe Sierra Nevada. Sweetwater, if you're local. Jacksonville is Milwaukee's best.
Ah, yes. I'm way with you there.
Yeah. No, I wouldn't even say a wasted rune. It's just different.
Very good hit.
Everything closes at 9 o'clock.
Yeah.
That's weird. That I don't like. That would make me a little nuts.
$72 and a toe gets shoved in my hole. I'm not saying which hole.
If people just, you know what? I feel like it's getting out of hand.
Yeah, what happened? Where did all the toe love come
from?
Sissy Wissy.
Sissy Wissy's like, just toe horny right now, and she's trying to pawn it off on some donation scheme. Well, you know what, Sissy Wissy? I think you just want to have some toe sex. No matter what happens.
You know, someone told me that I was once a toe turn on.
Toed you.
They told me.
Like, do you want to salvage your bullshit? Also, oh, yeah. Is Nicholas on? I don't know if he, how much he's on the stream, but Nicholas, thank you so much for our Barrett plushie that we got sent in the mail. Nicholas sent us this and some Batman Legos. We really appreciate it. Barrett, of course, character from Final Fantasy VII. This thing fucking rules, so everybody give it up for Nicholas Petkovsky, I think is his last name. Dude, this thing is amazing. So, yeah. I'm not showing you toast. I'm showing you the Barrett stuffed animal. You know what, people? You don't appreciate good things, and that's what's going on
with
this, Jeffrey.
They don't want your toes. They want my toes.
Oh, okay. Well, that makes sense.
They would show us your toes, Paul.
How do you get... It's like, how do they know you have better toes than me?
I guess my toes are awful.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
They're gnarled and destroyed?
They're bad.
Don't do what you're doing.
What?
I thought you were about to start taking your fucking...
I am. They want to see pinkies. Oh,
God damn it. Wait a sec. Where can we send stuff? Just
Toast!
Hit me up and I'll give you my address, essentially.
Toes! There are Paul's toes.
Oh, yeah.
Toast.
Those are some rough toes.
Toes.
Like, yeah, I mean, just look at the cracks. Like,
yeah.
That's bad.
That's rough. God. That is a brutal foot.
It
I'm
hurts.
Very upset right now. I love it when this stream gets weird. You should have seen the stream where Lexi pulled a nose hair out of me and...
Oh, that's awful.
Yeah, it was awful.
I don't want toes, though.
Feet
is icky.
I agree.
Yeah. Unbelievable. So there you go. You got Paul's toes. Incredible showing from Paul. Thank you so much.
Oh, yeah. Foot fingers.
Better
yep.
than. Better than. And, you know what? You guys didn't even have to donate for that. You know what I'm saying? Like, you just got some free-ass toes.
Yes, please, to my moisturizing feet fund.
Yeah.
I have cracked bad feet.
I muted this for like 3 minutes, and you guys ran straight in the weird shit. where are we going? We're going back in here, right?
Well, we're at the hour mark.
Yeah, totally. Well, let's do a little bit. Well, I guess this is a good stop.
It's now Paul, you guys... now we took her. Yay!
Paul, now that you were
I showed my body parts for money.
Exactly.
So, by the way, I'm a Twitch stripper, not a hooker.
Yes.
Thought they banned hardcore nudity on Twitch. That's true. We may get banned because of Paul's foot magic.
That was pretty nude.
Spank bank, absolutely, Snizzy. Paul, did you get on our internet? On our Wi-Fi?
Like, your internet, like, in the house? Or
yeah,
your
like,
internet, like, the internet?
Like, our Wi-Fi on your phone.
Good
I should probably...
The internet.
I have not joined your internet. Oh, you must be Al Gore.
Yeah.
No, am I supposed to?
Yeah, get on our Wi-Fi. The information is over there in the fridge.
Let's see where
and we're going to play some party games.
Oh, wow.
Does that make sense?
I brought over the... Here, because I rewrote it so it would make sense.
My beat. You guys want to play some Quiplash, some t-shirt game? Because I think we're going to be doing that in just a second here. They couldn't handle it. They do not belong here. There you go. I fell asleep. What did I miss? Stony, everything. Probably should check on your kids first and foremost. Lost 7 viewers, gained 7 cummies. Yeah, we did lose a few on that last towing, is what I call the toe showing. Humongous tablet ready. Awesome viewers.
Yay!
I think we might have a boss to fight first, though. So
okay.
Let's do that.
What were the last two?
Oh, that's an 11. Sorry.
Oh, instead of L's.
Yeah.
Yeah, we got a boss to kill.
Colton Hater's Hall.
Humongous, fuck yeah. This week in Jackbox. And yeah, we're gonna be doing some Jackbox with Paul. joining us after we kill Adria the Witch.
You know, Jackbox is great to play after you've had an hour.
Yes, we towed the line.
After we have an hour of inside jokes.
Yeah,
you know?
Exactly.
It just works out really well.
Start with the dropout. Thanks for helping me stay awake until my birthday tomorrow with all this toad talk. It's going to keep me up all night, dear Lord. Hell yeah, man. Of course. Anytime you want some
happy
fresh,
birthday.
Fresh-ass toad talk, you can come here.
That would make you Aquarius.
Okay, so what's his
He's
deal?
An Aquarius.
What kind of year is he going to have?
Oh, I don't know.
You have to know his numbers.
I got to know his numbers.
I can't believe half the words you typed Sizzy Wizzy either.
Bring out the best in people. AFK, absolutely. All the time, every time. Man, where have you been, by the way? I haven't played a fucking single game with you lately. You're on that PC kick, I think. That's what's going on.
So the 34, though, is the number of people who are registered on Twitch, right?
Right.
I believe so, yeah. So I think there might be other people watching that are not. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. I think the 34 are straight up people with Twitch handles.
Because I might have accidentally sent it out to like 1,300 of my followers.
Good times.
Make a Twitch profile and subscribe to it.
So hopefully they didn't all see my toe.
You know what? And it's fine. Great coffee, water cooler chat the next day.
No toe chat.
I get to play like in the morning, so sometimes. Oh, okay, gotcha. So just not on it as much. I'm not as much either, though. And lately, like I said, I've been playing GTA 5 solo. So.
Toe talk.
Page Word document full of super inappropriate shit. Ready. Awesome, y'all. As soon as we beat Adria, we're gonna stop the stream for pretty much 2 seconds while we get the Jackbox started up, and then we'll pop right back on and be right back with you, and then we'll play a game together. So how about that fucking bullshit? I gotta do some FF15. It was surprising. I like it having you as a backup singer for just shit that I know. I need to get back into Final Fantasy 15. I'm in the post game and I want to play that dungeon that everybody's talking about, but I kind of fell off it after I beat the main story, as I tend to do. But I need to get back into it because I did enjoy the shit out of it. So also, I just got a little fed up with those fucking load times, man. Since the stream is stopping, does that mean an unban? Well, the thing is, Broverdown can still play the game with us.
Yeah, anybody can play the game with us.
Yeah.
Because we'll show you how.
I'm just getting the Jackbox started up, some innuendo.
Sounds like it. Yeah, I almost made that joke. Wait, what am I hitting? God, who am I?
God damn, I still see the toes.
See what she did, everybody. See what she did. All right, we killed the witch.
Checkpoint reached. Perfect. Stopping
point.
Do you guys want some pudding?
That sounds like, you know what? I'll do pudding after we're done. I think.
Do you want pudding?
I mean, I would eat some pudding.
Okay.
Maybe just put it out.
Do you want it off my toes?
Percy.
Oh God.
AFK, completely just anti-brover, I understand. Okay, I am going to stop this and then immediately start it again. But Lexi, you gotta be ready to jump in to this game here, or they're gonna take your spot. Let me get my shit ready too. Guys, so go to jackbox.tv. Also, if I forgot to thank you for donating or forgot to put you on the list, just let me know and I will do that. And we're going to play some Jackbox here in just a second, guys, to finish out the night. Jackbox.tv. All right, cool. So, yeah, go to Jackbox.tv on your phone. And everybody else who wants to play, also go to Jackbox.tv. And, all right, guys.
Hold on. Let me get my iPad.
We're going to see you in just a second. Or maybe we're going to hang out for just a second while Lexi gets her iPad. Let me go back to town and look at my bullshit.
Except I need to keep enough battery to get an Uber home.
Okay, that'll be fine.
What kind of...
Well, we'll charge you, too.
Yeah.
We'll get you charged. I don't think I'm on the list yet. I don't know what that means. Oh, Willie, I added you.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. I need to do submit. And then, boom, you should be on the list now. Same with everybody else.
That is good. It tastes
like a toe. 2, 3, 4. We are the Jumbo Shrimp, here to play a game.
Oh, Willie should be on there. Same with the other people who donated tonight. I'm good. I've been drinking this beer incredibly slow. Why don't you sit down so we can do this?
I'm sorry.
All right, guys. We will be right back with you in 2 secundos. See you in just a little bit.
Clever play on word, snizzy.
I know. Oh, on snizzy. Yeah, that's an Uber idea, Paul. Okay, let's do this. Bye, and see you in just 2 seconds.